Welcome to a short video. This is just going to be a basic overview of the Battle Pass. I know I haven't made any videos recently, but here it is, the first video in a while. I've just been streaming recently, so it's about the Battle Pass. As you can see, we're looking at the differences or the similarities between this Battle Pass and all the others. And I have to say, based off of what I can see, it looks exactly like any other Battle Pass. There's nothing special about it other than the one thing that I would say is that the taunt that you saw earlier, that's a pretty good one, and then the Space Cow taunt is pretty awesome too. So these two taunts are pretty cool. I would maybe get the Battle Pass just to get these two, and then obviously you're going to get some items as well, because you're going to need to unlock those levels. And it's pretty good value for that. It's $10 here in Canada. I don't know how much it would be in the US, maybe like $7.50 or $8, something like that. And then you got the three quest lines in this Battle Pass. One's for Zeus, one is for Treant, and one is for Anti-Mage. The Treant one, the armor, looks pretty disgusting to me. You guys can leave your comments and whatever you think about the armor in the comment section below. And yeah, this Battle Pass already comes with the Key of Major in there, so it's pretty cool. And then you've also got the Dark Moon event. I mean, I'm going to be making videos on that very soon. So just waiting to play that tomorrow. I'm not going to be able to do that today, so I'll be out with a video on that and probably be live streaming it tomorrow too. So stay tuned for that, and please don't forget to subscribe and sponsor my stream. Thank you for watching, and enjoy the rest of the video. It's just going to be going through the various screens of the Battle Pass. You can do that yourself as well. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video, and thanks for watching, guys. See you guys.